Right, Nan, should Al Franken step down?
Based on what we have so far, I don't think there's a compelling reason to ask him to step down. I would definitely have him step down for a lot of other reasons. There's a photograph of him from his previous life doing something that was very unsavory and was not funny. Beyond that, what we have are accusations that are countered by his different interpretation. Very difficult, Stuart, as you know, in these cases. The accused are also at risk, and we don't want to support false accusations either.
Well, the law should take care of it, and or the voters should
take care
of it. You with me on this?
Yes, absolutely. No,
but
I mean,
we are
it's
in a new era.
Yes,
I mean,
we
the relationship between men and women in the workplace has really shifted dramatically.
Yes.
I'd say in the last 3 or 4 weeks, for heaven's sake. It's a new, you call it a new era of scrutiny? Explain
yes.
that.
Well, I think, you know, Stuart, we have, there is vulnerability, as we just talked about, on both sides of this.
Yep.
You're vulnerable if you're a person who might be accused of harassment, whether you're a man or a woman. It could run either way. And, of course, you're vulnerable to being abused if you're in certain situations. So I think everybody is going to be more circumspect. I'm hopeful that there will be significant tact exerted that we haven't seen before. And I think we're going to have to watch that there's going to be a lot of liability and process that we're going to have to deal with from now
tact?
On.
Tact in this political environment?
Wouldn't it be nice, Stuart?
Wouldn't it be
you
nice?
You set the example here every day.
I do.
Intelligence
not.
And tact.
Oh.